it's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kroot war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Death's Head!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, be the same.
V takým ráže trafí do základu psychiatričného.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom-bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
B.J. Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your dossier should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
Max Haas!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen. Or imagine.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
And your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Evers Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-Boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, fast as you can.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Death's Head should have killed that man long ago.
Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
You're clear.
Father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad.
Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain. Make a choice for me.
So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz. It's a good trait, mine. It's patience. I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail, your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Anya, what is it? I see him. Caroline, this way! William! Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, gosh, his intestines are showing!
Hold him in, put your hands in!
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Come on!
Blessing. To to have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Abate, we are out. Fire!
Yes, madam.
It's bleeding out. Go faster!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
Please don't die. Caroline is dying.
Press.
He's turning.
Babate, we'll need a gurney and a hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name.
Let's go, Mr.
Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Chumel chayevim davo. Shekem alani kotov. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Oh, shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please!
Stay with us, Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for the gift blood! Now!
Everyone! We need blood donors right now! You listening? Line up here by the sick bay! Double time!
It's Martin, yeah! Fears! War! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass. Tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you.
What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew.
I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful! Keep them coming, candy ass. Can't throw worth a shit. That all you got, boy?
You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life.
Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Shh, Laskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. Let me make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time.
Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want.
In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you.
Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her.
Shoot her! You're so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
Parents will tell you too much. You don't want to be much. Church, do you? Then wait. Wait.
Okay, now. Come to me. Be careful. The floor is very wet. Means the system is working. Come. Now. That's concentrated microwave.
Quick. There we go. One, two, three. I'll give us a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau Engler. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. No. Hackman is the mechanic. I told you no.
Said, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map for to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the Verkackte Faschisten. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting the new.
Get him.
belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
Thank you.
prayed for you to wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuserei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Hold on, William.
Mit einer Waffe? Loslassen! Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah, das weißt du nicht? Dieter, abführen zum Verhör!
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Regeln nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, warte, ihr Alten! Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert. Er ist da oben. Da bin ich mir sicher. Alle Marsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter. Los, rein, Männer.
Ich lock ihn raus. Megafon.
Trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're out there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Joseph Blaskovich.
Zieh den auf, den Krüppel!
Let me tell you. You're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Los, los.
Silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon! Nein! Ich kann das nicht! Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion. Und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Und du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think... you're just another...
Oh, no!
Übermach den Meister! Look at this! How strange! One moment she was alive, and now she's gone. Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Muck, try.
Das ist nicht komisch. Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Und nun zu dir. Or to another friend of yours, yes?
Stop! No more of this!
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Nein!
Put this on! What? Hey, I'm no cold-blooded killer like your mom. Thank you for this.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. And also there are escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Hey, back up! How do we release the U-boat?
The door there leads to the controller bay with the electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your boat.
Wait, you can get this door open?
Damn it!
Cap! Come on, go in there, find the controller bay and release our U-boat. I'm gonna stay here and defend the escape pods. Hurry back and we'll get out of here together. Let's get this done.
I'm sorry about your friend.
I'd rather not talk about it.
But I just...
Please.
Keep your shit together, Wyatt. Need you to step up now. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done. Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first. Thank you. Odin. Automated security system. Auf einen neuen Exit.
Achtung, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Wiederhole, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen.
Thank you.
You did it! Okay, come on. We have to submerge quickly.
Success, Mr. Blazkowicz! Alright. He should go out.
Tonight, we're going to cover the damage.